Gloucester Catholic freshman forward Matt Moon completed your hat trick with 1:46 remaining in the game to send Gloucester Catholic to a 6-2 victory over Seton Hall Prep at Cody Arena. Matt, how'd you guys get it done out there?
Well, we worked hard. Our goalie held us in there. Being on the first line with my line mates, Everett and Madden. It's pretty cool as a freshman. They set me up a lot for some goals. I think we played well all around and deserved the win.